All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Trevor Lucas with the Vadio Show, and I'm here with the legend, Jada Kiss. How are you, sir?
How you doing, Trevor?
All right, one question for you, man. You've been in the industry for a long time. You've done a lot of great things. A lot of people don't last as long as you do. Who are your influences?
My influences are just people that come up to me and tell me how a song or an album got them through a situation, you know what I mean? Nice. Or a brother that just came home from jail and let me know how one of my songs helped him get through his bid, or, you know, just things like that. So
yeah,
that was a priceless moment that's have nothing to do with finances or anything like that, that just send a chill down your spine that, you know what I mean, make you want to keep going.
Yeah, good to hear, man. When it comes to influence and hearing those people say those things, it's very important out here to understand what's reality and what's fiction. In the industry, a lot of people, they'll look at you and instead of looking at you and saying, yo, I want to be in the industry, I want to last long like Jadakiss did, from a business standpoint, the influence usually comes from the lyrics. So when it comes to influence, knowing reality and fiction, you got a lot of youth that don't understand the difference. So what would you say to those people that look at you and they hear your lyrics more than they see who you are and what you're doing as a business?
Hip hop is just a job like any other job.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You can listen to the lyrics and don't do what the lyrics say. You don't look at a movie and do what you're looking at Arnold Schwarzenegger or Bruce Willis or none of them do. So it's the same thing. You know what I mean? It's a job.
Yeah. Okay.
At the end of the day, sometimes some of the lyrics or a song might be about a real situation that happened, but that don't mean you're supposed to go out and do nothing that the lyrics are saying. That isn't what it's for. It's entertainment at the end of the day.
I appreciate you interviewing with us, man, and thank you so much from the team at the Vadio Show.
Thank you for having not the ordinary questions, you know what I mean? Those three questions were very good questions. I appreciate, you know what I mean, not just generic questions.
I appreciate that, family. Hey, for more of the Vadio Show, log on to thevadioshow.com. And while you're at it, subscribe to our YouTube at The Vadio Show.